Use some brake, and let's apply a locomotive brake 100%. There we go. Headlights off. And let's take a look at the outside. Now I'm going to go through the consists real quick. We have a dormitory, sleeper, Pacific parlor for first class passengers, diner for all passengers, cafe for all passengers, coach for coach only, coach, and there's the end of the train. And here's the P-42 and the P-32 BWH. And if you have noticed, we do not have a baggage car on this train. They were having some problems with one of the trucks on the baggage car in Klamath Falls, and we had to remove the baggage car. And so basically all passengers are holding their luggage above their seat, and as best as we can make room below the coach, at the lower level of the coach cars have their near the bathrooms, they have a little department area for their baggage. So, you know, that will work out, I guess. And so I'm going to be taking this train all the way from Klamath Falls to Chamalt. Let me look at Eugene, which Eugene will be about my 4.5 to 5 hours into my shift, and then I probably will be getting off Dunsmuir. I'm not quite sure though. They will let me know exactly where eventually, depending on you know how Union Pacific is. As you can see, we're still waiting at this red signal and nothing yet, so you know, we could have a long wait, because Union Pacific, of course, always has their knowing Union Pacific Railroad. I'm not going to get too much into detail. Oh, here it comes. I can see the headlights. Looks like I'll be able to record them going by. If you can look carefully, see if we can focus it. You can see some movement down there. Here he comes. And he is going pretty darn fast, I'll tell you that much. I believe he's going about 60, so here he comes. Yeah, there's something wrong with my view, but here's the here's the other train coming by. Now hopefully there's nothing wrong with the signals and they work correctly. Here's from the passenger view, the cafe public, which is public to everybody. So this is just a basic Union Pacific manifest train. So far we should be on time. We came into Klamath Falls about 10 minutes late. This should put us about 15 minutes late so far. But we usually are able to make up the time. We're supposed to arrive in Chamalt about 9:50. So, and it's 8:40, and we have quite a while until we just have maybe 65 miles until we get to Chamalt. So, and we got our clear signal, so let's go ahead and release the brakes. Amtrak 14, we have our clear, 439 out. These P-32s have a real bad, when it comes to pickup rates, they really takes a lot of force. I mean, it's got such a slow pickup rate. conductor's point of view. The conductor is currently assisting Amtrak customers. There's the Algomas sign. Okay, and that concludes my little tutorial on how I run a train. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm going to continue running down to Eugene of the Amtrak Coast Starlet number 14. Thank you for watching.
I want to break free.